Rules say the card's mine.
Oi, tis indeed. Cards, believe you're good enough to try your luck against Haddy. Folk laugh at him because he's young and a bit dim, but word is, he weren't afraid to beat the Baron himself. So you're a man well traveled. So tell me, should I beat me when you want to speak? Or after?
Somebody make me die!
Whoa, whoa. This here's a toll crossing.
By what right?
By the right of a prick up your backside, wise ass. Pay up or stop fucking swimming.
Finally through.
Right, move on. Road's open.
Faster. You play Gwent?
They say Haddy's dim, but that just ain't true. Haddy don't know how to plow or sew, nor catch no fishes, but he sure can play cards. So I. Haddy plays Gwent.
So let's play.
Haddy done last. It happens. Take your prize.
Never visit the witch myself. I've my elf, thank the gods. The rest? Well, she can't beat bread from stone either. Should send him back to the witch. Might cure him of laziness.
Greetings, ma'am.
Good day to you, sir. Need something?
Got a matter for your village witch. Know where I can find her?
I don't bother with her myself. But ask my man. He'll know. Twerked his back so bad last week he could hardly move. So I sent him to the witch. Came back sprightly as a foal.
Where is he?
In the yard, no doubt. Pain's gone, but sleuth's set in now. Should be hunting foxberries to feed our young ones. Marion's lad, now that man, he knows how to provide for his family. Caught some water rats last. They had food for days.
The old oak tree.
Good day. Heard you know where to find the local witch.
Who told you that?
Your wife.
Daft wench. Leave me be and don't listen to that nattering sow. We've not had a witch, shaman, nor cunning wench in ages.
You sure? Give it a think.
Won't take no for an answer, will ye? Ooh, all right. Know the small pond near the village? Path leads off from it. Follow that till you come across a lone rock. Walk around that, then to the woods. Find the old cart. You're there.
Thanks.
It's just... Don't harm her, sir. Word of your kind's reached these parts.
My kind, meaning?
Well, the witch-burning kind.
Witch hunters have been here already?
Nay, but we've heard tell of them. So, when I spied you coming, swords and all, straight away, I thought tales must be true.
I'm a witcher, not a witch hunter.
Hmm? What? Not one and the same?
No. No need to worry. I'm not out to hurt your witch.
Ooh, a weight off me heart, sir. She only arrived a short while ago, but she's frightfully wise. Even pleasant on the eyes, if you like them skinny.
Thanks for your help. Farewell. There must be a large stone near the pond. Witch's hut is somewhere nearby.
Miss! Cows are wheezing. Won't rise from the barn floor. Pus streams from her snout.
Do I look like a dairymaid to you?
No, miss, but you know things. 'Tis our last cow. None other left in the village.
Rest died of hunger. Our soldiers let him off. Oh, we're as good as dead without her.
I shall give you herbs. Mix them with water drawn from the spring at midnight, then make the cow drink them. But first, you must clean out your barn thoroughly. Is that clear?
Thank you, miss. 1,000 thanks.
Enough. I've had my fill for the day. Go home.
She's in a foul mood. We'd best come back on the morrow.
Watch what you say. She's quick to iron, apt to take revenge.
Bitch is in a proper fury. Needs a man.
Anyone home? Ordinary ointment. Nothing special. She run off too. Managed to amass quite a book collection. Don't often see baubles like this in Velen. Powerful aura. Must be some artifact or... So this is where she disappeared to.